Directions for students. Steps. Number 1. Read the fluency warm-up words out loud. Read through the words 2 times through. Remember to notice end punctuation and to use your best reading. Number 2. Click the arrow to play the mini lesson with Mrs. Achenbach below. Notice what Mrs. Achenbach points out as you read today. Number 3. Now you will be logging into Epic to read or listen to one of 2 books assigned by your teacher, your choice. Press the arrow to view the video below to see how to access your assigned books. Number 4. Click the Epic link to sign into your account. Use your class code to sign in. Choose one of the books assigned by your teacher, Red Cat, Blue Cat, or Eddie Elephant's Exciting Exiting. Additional resources, which are optional if you would like additional work or practice. Complete the quiz at the end of the book you choose to read. Use this anchor chart to guide your thinking as you read. Read the second book on Epic that was assigned by your teacher. Or read to self for 15 minutes.